got to.
What's up, everybody? It's me again, David Seda, and today's video is gonna be really cool because I'm gonna be showing off my daily car, which is my Honda Civic, and I'm really excited to make this video because I got a good deal on this car. I paid $800 for this car. Yes, $800. And a lot of guys that like the Honda Civics that are in the JDM group, you know, they love when I say that because it's like, you know, this is a pretty good car and it's pretty clean for the amount of money I paid for it. It's funny because compared to the Cobra, this car does have a lot of miles. My Cobra has 37,000 original miles. Let me just show you guys how many miles this Honda Civic has. But it doesn't matter because most guys that you tell that has this many miles, they say it's usually nothing. But here, I'll just show you guys right there. 262,000 miles. It's a lot. It's a lot. But it's okay because, you know, this is my daily car. It's meant to be driven, not like the Cobra. So I really want to tell you guys how you can get a car for this cheap. To get a car for this cheap, you need to know people, or you need to be patient and wait for the right time for, you know, the right deal to come up for you. One of my wife's friend that she used to work with basically wanted a newer car, and she's had this car for 10 years. I want to make sure that I'm right on that, but I'm pretty sure it might be 11, but I know it's like 10 years she's had this car, and she said this car has never let her down. And there's some pretty cool stories about it. Like, okay, this is kind of like a horror story, but this car has been shot at before. Before she had it, like 10 years before she, or like, you know, before she had it, this car got shot at, and I'm actually gonna show you guys where the bullet went through this passenger door right here and went all the way to the back, right there where that crack is in the door panel. Which is crazy. At first I was like, wow, that's crazy how the car, you know, this car got shot at, you know. I wonder what the person did to make the person mad, I guess, to make them shoot at them. But it's really cool, you know, it has this little own story. So, and like I said, for $800 you can't beat it. But I'm gonna go ahead and get ready to show you guys this car. This is what it looks like. Bam, right there. Look good, don't it? It look good. God, it looked better than my Cobra. Just kidding, guys, don't get mad at me. I'm just kidding. But look, this is the car right here. This is the daily car. I'm mainly putting this car in the channel because I do plan to do things and actually try to film them. Just to start off, paint is really bad in this car. It's no good. Paint is just, I mean, look at that. You can see that spot in the car. You can see that spot in the car. There's minor dents just up here towards like the door, the top of the door right here. It's just like really bad paint. I plan on getting new wheels on it. Wheels are just messed up. I mean, look at this one. Gosh, I think it's so hot out here, guys, that wheel is melting, and I don't blame it. So basically it does need some work. This is another thing right here. This bumper is cracked right there. This Civic badge right there, I actually have it inside of the car. I'm just waiting until I get it painted before I put it back on. It is a 5-speed manual. You know, I love my manual cars. So, it has dent right there. Basically, the dent came from, the girl told me that when she got the car, when she ended up having the car, she went to a grocery store and someone reversed and backed into the car and hit it. So, it does have a clean title though. It's just, it was minor that it kind of backed up into it. So, but like I said, for $800, you just cannot beat it. It's a really good car. The only thing I've had to do was replace the valve cover gaskets, the VTEC solenoid, and another gasket because it was leaking. And it stopped leaking. I fixed it myself. And it's funny because I could have took it to a mechanic, but who knows how much he or she would have charged me. So basically, there's cars out there that you can get for good deals, but it just all depends on who you know or how long you wait. So basically the only thing I've done to it is headlights, which I'll show you the headlights. That's what they look like. Ooh, 5-0. Looks good. It sound good, but it don't sound better than my Cobra. dang it. So, headlights is the things that I've done to this car. I'm gonna go ahead and show a clip right now of the headliner. The headliner was shot. It looked like Wolverine got mad at his girlfriend and just slashed it up there. Like, it just looked so bad. But this is the clip right here of me showing it off, how bad it looked. And I just wanna go ahead and give a huge shout out to my wife in this video because she helped me fix it. She helped me do the whole entire thing. And you guys are about to just see how much better it looks inside of the headliner. But yeah, here goes. Go ahead and open this door. And bam, look at that. Like, compared to that video that I just showed you, the little clip, I mean, look at that. It looks just really good. It just looks so good. Interior wise, it is pretty clean. The only thing I've done interiors is the pedals. I've replaced those. I added a new shift knob just because I didn't like the one that was on it. Seats are a little ripped up and whatnot, but it is missing speakers in the front, and one of the speakers in the rear is blown. I gotta put a system in it. The radio, I'm not really a fan of. It's not Bluetooth, and it doesn't have USB. It's a Sony radio, so I plan to change it for a Pioneer. But like I said, it is, other than that, it's a pretty clean car, all solid car. Like I said, I have that rear bumper for it. That's the only thing I have at home that I plan to put on it after, right before I get it, go take it to go get it painted. But wheels, I want to get done on it. Paint, I probably will try to do an exhaust, mainly facing the fact that this looks really rusty in the back. So, you know, I mean, look at that pipe. It looks like a cigar, like a big cigar. So, that's basically my plans for this car. Not much to do after that. Yeah, guys, I think that's it. Oh no, my grandpa's here. No. No, I'm just kidding. That's basically it. So let me see, what else would there be? Yeah, guys, that might be it. Lowered wise, I don't plan on lowering this car like at all. I might try to get a new fender just because this one's dented up, if I can get one for cheap. I'm not sure if I'll be able to or not, but yeah, basically, guys, like I said, this is probably about to get ready to end the video. You can find cars out there for cheap. Like I said, I knew when I wanted a Cobra, I did not want to daily it. I wanted to, you know, be able to get me a cheaper car on gas and whatnot. So this car is really good on gas. It'll last me usually about 2 weeks for $20. With a Cobra, if I drove it for a week, I'm filling it up $40 a week. Maybe like $35 a week. So, you know, I wanted to get me a better car on gas. But this is definitely the car that I would recommend for anybody that's out there that wants to get a good car on gas. And, like I said, a good daily car. So, if you want to get a Cobra, go for it. I definitely recommend it. But it's not the best car to daily. It can be done because, you know, Jordan Craig Miller, he did it for a little bit. But, you know, it's just not the thing that I would recommend. But, guys, if you like this video, please drop a thumbs up. That was for you guys. That's just a test. But please drop a thumbs up. Leave a comment. If you like this video, like it. If you didn't like it, dislike it. You know, I like true, honest opinions and stuff on all that kind of stuff. So, but guys, like I said, until next time, I will see you guys later. Deuces! We got to.